She didn't get that much of a turn because her turn got cut a little short on this one because of lunch.
Huge chicken salad fan, typically. But people in the one Audi group that I follow rave about it. So I would like three or four bucks for like a 4-pack of them. And I was like, they're a nice, quick, easy lunch. Let me see how they are. They're actually really, really good.
Yeah.
It has cranberries and almonds in it. So cranberries, almonds, celery, there might be onion in it, I'm not sure. The chicken isn't like weird. And it's not ridiculously mayo-y.
It's like chunky.
Yeah, it's actually like chunky. It's not like, it's not canned chicken. And it's not chewy.
I think the only chicken salad I ever liked was,
Cheesecake Factory?
Cheesecakes.
This one's not bad. I was really surprised. I'll definitely buy it again because they're super easy little lunches, which is a couple little crackers. I just dip them in.
Uh-huh.
It'd be good to like put on a croissant if I had a croissant.
No, I'm all right. Thank you, though.
I did not have my expectations for it. Okay, guys.
guys. Figure it out. Figure it out.
Let's go. Let's go. You got beat him too. Let's go.